Now to news about D.C.'s Democratic primary held this past Tuesday, and it's all about uncounted ballots. The D.C. Board of Elections says election workers picked up drop boxes after the polls closed Tuesday night. Get this, 30,000 ballots are still being counted. They include some ballots that arrived by mail. A spokesperson for the Board of Elections calls 30,000 ballots a, quote, significant number. Yeah, no kidding. But it's not clear how this could affect election outcomes, if at all.